Hold the probe about 1/4 inch above the free belt span with the laser light directed at the belt. Tap or pluck the span so that it begins to vibrate. On drives with long spans or low tension, tap the belt very lightly and take the reading near one of the pulleys. Successful measurement is acknowledged by an audible beep. The vibrational frequency is displayed in hertz on the LCD screen. Compare this reading to the desired frequency range